thought about an NBA three, lost it, stolen by Weber. Weber with fancy dribbling across the timeline, gives it to Redick. Redick hits the layup, diving in, losing his balance and scoring. He's got six, and the Rams take the lead on what is on. Thought about an NBA three, lost it, stolen by Weber. Weber with fancy dribbling across the timeline, gives it to Redick. Redick hits the layup, diving in, losing his balance. Here's Weber stealing it from behind on right. Bounce pass, Graham, layup, you got it! The bucket after the steal! And Travion Graham with the layup. Paul Hewitt senses this locomotive being... Well, for Weber as he calmly strokes both foul shots. And Weber gets the inbounds pass and then calls timeout. That's phenomenal. Oh, my goodness. Let's explain what happens. George Mason rolls the ball, you know, like they do, so the clock doesn't stop. Weber comes from midcourt and pulls a Pete Rose, slides on his belly, knocks the ball away, grabs it.
This first half, Graham, the feed to Brandenburg. He slipped. He will get off his shot. Counts if it goes, and it does. And Brandenburg will backpedal his way into the locker room after giving VCU their largest lead of the night.
Pass is deflected in the hands of Brandenburg. Now to Weber. Weber. Oh, my goodness. He windmilled the dunk. He did what? He just windmilled the dunk in front of everybody. 43-21, Briante Weber, oh my!
Eagles going out of bounds. The pass is deflected in the hands of Brandenburg. Now to Weber.
Weber, oh my goodness! He windmilled a dunk! He did what? He just windmilled a dunk in front of everybody! 40.
So the Rams to get it inside. Throws it into Noel Cox's hands. And Mo says no in a big way as he blocks it to Johnson. Johnson inside. Elevated Melvin. Got it. Two-point bucket for Johnson. He's got 10.
Larson, stolen away by Weber. Weber gives it up to Redick. Redick drives inside and throws down a one-handed dunk and is fouled. Wow.
Woo!
Wow.
Redick
59-56 as Graham drains one from 34. I don't believe it.
I got nothing.
Travion Graham just hit a 30-foot three-pointer with 1.1 second remaining.
To Graham, he'll have to launch from low.
Oh, he just got it.
Travion.